Okay, I hit the button that time to see if it would fix it. Because I was just lagging really bad, and it took me it took me so long to enter that game that as soon as I went in, it said 10 seconds till it starts. Which part of town do we want to go to here? I don't see vehicles anywhere. I see a Jeep way up over there, but it's way far away. And that dude is making tracks for it. No, he's not. Should I just take the ATV there? Grab ATV, go grab Jeep. Oh, someone's getting the Jeep. Nuts. I think they are. And this Jeep spawn, I've been playing this game for almost 4 months now. I did not know that that Jeep spawn was real. Oh, I'm gonna run you. I'm gonna run you down. Go ahead, go ahead. You can't hit me. You can't hit crap. You can't hit the wrong broadside of a barn. I'm just gonna run in there and fist you. Come on, let me run you over with my ATV. I can just do this, right? There you go. Enjoy my ATV. I got your Jeep. See if he comes after me with my ATV. I'm such a pest. Sorry, buddy. I had to mess you up there and take your ATV. Maybe he'll come and take his Jeep back. There's that helmet. Nope, he don't want it. Oh, that's funny. So I did end up getting the Jeep, I just had to steal it from that guy. It's all good. And once again, I'm just like drawn to this place by instinct. Every time I see the hospital, or every time I like have a Jeep early in the game, I just want to go to the hospital. Just something tells me, go to the hospital, go to the hospital, so I do. So like if you get a car early and go to the hospital, you're gonna top 10 at least, like almost every time. And I think it's gonna be that way with the new map with the dam, or that is, the new dam. If you go there with a vehicle early, then you'll just be able to do anything, I think. Unless it's so far that you run out of gas, which it might be. That would be unfortunate, but it is a possibility. Med pack? Why don't you have med pack? To have med pack. Visit the hospital for first time ever, but with no vehicle. Nice. Yeah, sometimes it's worth it too just to run out here because you'll find so many med kits here. Even if you don't have a vehicle, you can keep using them to heal until you get out of the gas. Oh, the gas eventually got you? Well, it shouldn't. Because if you're here early enough that you can loot like at least 7 or 8 med kits, that should be enough to survive to run all the way out of the gas wherever it is. Because I've done that before. I've been here without a car and just had to run for it when the gas came. Find a better gun. That is an order. But yeah, you only need like about 7 or 8 medkits to run as far as the circle is gonna be, if it's like the furthest it can be. Just keep popping those medkits. Oh, time was running out by the time you arrived, yeah. Yeah, that'll happen if it takes you too long to get here. Gotta kinda weigh your options, you know, like, is it really worth it? Am I gonna have enough time to loot? So I think it's worth it if you're gonna have enough time to get, like, 5 to 10 med packs at least, and hopefully body armor, but sometimes body armor is harder to find than others. There was a duct tape, I saw it. I got a message again. Oh, you could probably hear that even. My Zelda ringtone. Give me that duct tape. Why can't I find an automatic? I really don't want to be stuck with this pistol all day. Said in just a second, 3 minutes. What did he say? Oh. Yep, that works. Okay, canceling plans. His girlfriend had a surprise plan for him on his birthday that he didn't know about, so. It's all good. It's good. It's good. This. This I need. I need grenades too. So like, any of your rooms have grenades, let's cough them up. And I need convays too. I need the fast running shoes. I wanna go fast, like Ricky Bobby. Some really loud walking neighbors, and I'm not happy about it. Make it, I want it. Find some armor. Oh yeah, armor right there. Just as I say it, it's like, say it and it shall appear, and there it was. Oh look, and there's extra. It is my lucky day. Lucky day. Bada boom. Bada big bada boom. Oh yeah, yeah. That pack's in here too, huh? Another message. Why all the messages? What makes me so prone to being messaged? I think I'm all set with mostly what I found here. I'm mostly all set. Go up to the roof. Did I even look at the circle? Maybe I should look. Okay, it's way over there. Check this message real quick. Alright, yeah, that's all good. Yep, yep. All good, buddy. Don't want that garbage. I don't want all this. I want this extra armor, yep. I don't need two extra helmets. I just need one. So I can shred one of those. I have way too much of this composite crap. I only need 16. I just kept shredding for no reason. Like, see a backpack, shred the backpack. See a backpack, shred the backpack. I don't need that many. Somebody been up here. It's fishy why there's no item there and no item over there. There's armor. Just random armor right up there on the roof. But I can't take it. They doubled how much space it takes up now, so you can only really hold one extra armor if you want to hold anything else too. So it takes up 25% of your TAM backpack right there. Oh, this stuff takes up a lot of room too. I didn't realize how much stuff that is. Now let me go ahead and drop four more of those, so I can make three makeshifts, and that's all I need. Like, that's more than enough body armor. Oh, and I have 25 medkits. The only thing I need now are more AR rounds. The thing is coming. The stuff is coming. See if I can find AR down there somewhere. If I can spot some. There's a bow there, so no. I'm just going down. I'm about to get out of here then, because the gas is coming. Well, crap. I really wanted some AR ammo. Hey, that's helpful. Just had to see if there was any in this room. Alright. I know. Wow, it's fast. Activate drive. I have to go way east. Way, way east. Yeah, we got this. We got it. I'm never gonna be out of the gas again until I'm in the circle, but that's okay. I have 25 medkits, so more than enough. We'll get there. Oh no! Not if I don't look where I'm going. I went off road, crashed into some metal barrier that's randomly there. Let's do it to it. Get there. Start it. I think I did. It's just on pause still, or I closed it. I don't know. Okay, so change of plans for tonight. I guess I won't be doing twos with my friend. So, I'll be doing this for a while. Kind of sucks because these guys are teaming in every single new map BR. Every single new map they team. I don't get why nobody's doing anything about that. They should all be banned. Teaming is teaming. It's not fair to everybody else. They ban people in normal games for that, so why should they allow it on the test server? Freaking rocks and trees that I can't see. Circle. Ranchito and the station and the dam. I'm like kind of on my way to the dam up here. Yeah, the road is over there. Base camper's been looted. Y'all. And 21 people. Whoa! Snap. That did the most damage, like, more than anything so far. That really hurt. Oops. Can't go to Cranberry, can I? Oh, I can. I can go mess around in Cranberry real quick. See if I can replace this Jeep with something better. Or I can check up here at that place, or in Ranchito. I've got options. Or I could check at the dam. Did I say that? No, I said Cranberry first. So I could check the dam first. It's kind of on the way to Cranberry. Oh, there's somebody. Hey, you! You're not gonna shoot at me, are you? Okay, as long as you don't shoot at me, you're fine. I won't kill you. Yet. There's a burning ATV right there. Oh, there's this dude. Look at him go. He's shooting at me. Oh, he did 1% of damage. Look at that. A whole 1%. Good job, buddy. Yeah, hit me once for 1%. I'm gonna run out of gas on this Jeep. It should get me all the way to this other place to look for gas or look for another car to swap it with. Holy crap. Holy crap. You know what? We're going on foot. I just decided to go on foot. Holy moly. He's going that way. Alright, cool. Just don't come towards me. Oh, you. I hit him once. And his Jeep, or his truck was smoking, so he's gonna be dead soon. I don't have that much ammo though, shoot. I just wasted like almost a whole clip. He grazed the toenail for 1%. Yeah, he scratched my bumper. The guy stopped right up there. He stopped to heal. If I can catch him and kill him and take all his AR ammo, then I'm in business. Yeah, I see you. Do you see me running towards you? I'm just some nub wearing this nub starter outfit. I don't even have any skins on. Come here! Where are you running? Get back here! Is he gonna try to run me over? Please try to run me over. Oh, what is he doing? Do it. Try and run me over. Come on, bring the thunder. we got up. Oh my goodness, just die. Good, I got him with that other Molotov. That truck's gonna explode. Oh, and the dude that was way down the road could be catching up by now. Oh, I just got sniped, I think. From the back. Yeah, somebody sniped me in the back. Sloth swag. Sniper rifle from behind. Good game. Is that him? I didn't see a rifle on that guy, I just saw an AR. I got sniped in the back as I was looting the body bag. But I still killed the idiot with the truck that kept trying to get close to me. I kept hitting them every time they drove close. I'm getting better at shooting people in the trucks. Okay, so my plans are open. Let's do another one of these mess arounds real quick, and then I'll see what's up on the test server again real quick, and then maybe Secret of Mana it again. Let me see what Allie is doing too, if she wants to do twos or anything. She never comes on my stream. I'm like so nice. I'm always giving her a viewer. But no. Oops. Not when it's time to give me a viewer. But she does sometimes. Nope, she's not online. She must be out doing something. No big deal. Somebody dropped their shoes even though they don't need to anymore. Because your stuff doesn't make noise anymore. So I finished my soda there. I'm gonna need another. Shoes. And let me put on my mask this time. That might help. That might just make all the difference having that mask on. With the bug eyes. And I can just scare people to death. I need a good shirt too. I don't have a good shirt. Just do this one. Oh, it's already on. Rawr. Serial killer mode, go. Weekly wins. I don't think those are ever accurate, like ever. I know some people that get a lot of wins and I never see their names up there. So that doesn't make sense to me. E5. Oh look, it's town. It's town. It's town. It's time to go practice in town. Police car way out there, someone's on their way already. And then the police car at the station there, but I don't see... Oh, I see the truck. That's the only other vehicle I see is that truck right there. This truck, whee! What? Somebody come through here? Why is there no gun? Why is there no gun in here? To do better than this. This piece of crap gun. Oh, I just found armor. That would be nice. There's a shotgun over there. There's an extra tan. It wouldn't even fire. I was like, fire, 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 but I guess it was still loading. Whatever. Stupid. You should be able to stop loading and just shoot. Just let me stop loading and shoot. I was clicking. Click, click, click. Right on him. Oh, BS. Gonna make me rage. Alright, one more, I guess, because I already clicked join, and then I'll go try the new map again. That should have been a fair fight right there. Stupid, I thought my shotgun was loaded, it just wouldn't even shoot. I have to watch that back and see why it wasn't shooting. There's Pokemon around. They're just birds, though. Just birds. I don't care about birds. Oh, there's something else. Ooh, that's a star. A Starmie? There's a Starmie? A Staryu? A wild Staryu has appeared. Apparently, this thing thinks I'm near the ocean or something. It gives me some water Pokemon nearby, and I don't know why. Alright, match is starting. I caught a Staryu! Ta-da! I'll take it. Alright, where to? Oh, now we're in a good spot. I could go Cranberry in practice, but it's still kind of far south for where I'm at. I'm like, oh, there's a police car. I see it shimmering. That guy's going for it, isn't he? Yeah, he's going for the police car. I'll just go into Lone Pine. Or I'll take this truck, actually, into Lone Pine. What are you doing? You're gonna turn on your sirens and try to catch me? Try to arrest me? I think he was going over there to loot some stuff. He might be coming for me later. But I'll be long gone by then. Oh jeez. Wreck my truck, see if I care. I have Jeeps now. Next? Holy crap! There was a guy right there. Steal all the spark plugs. What is he doing? Does he, like, not notice me? Causing all this mayhem around here? Have to get whatever gun I find in here. There we go. There we go. I need a backpack. There's one. another Jeep way down here. That guy doesn't get any of these because I took the sparks out of all of them. Sucks to be him, but he should have tried to kill me. Later, bro. I might go for a new spark plug record this game. AR ammo. Maybe there'll be some at the church. Go! Jump! Jumpa! Go in here. So we got. Yeah, there we go. I didn't even have a helmet yet. There we go. Got some easy make armor. Let's continue. Journey must go on. Oh crap, I'm all the way over here. And it's a hospital game. So this is going the wrong way. It will be okay. I got 5 minutes of free time. Loot this truck and this police car. Go for a new spark record plug. Go for a new spark record plug. There were 4 Jeeps in Lone Pine, I think. There was the truck and 3 Jeeps, that's what it was. So I should have 4 there, plus 1 for the cop car, plus 1 for the truck. Yeah, that's all it was, just 3 Jeeps in Lone Pine. Right now, I have to get more than 13 to break my record. My record is 13. It's gonna be hard to do. Might have to do some gas driving. So here's number 7. put the convays I have on too. I think I have convays. Convays? No, not this game. I'm gonna go for 14 spark plugs. All the vehicles I've looted myself. So far, I've looted 7 vehicles myself. Make it about to be 8. Definitely don't need that many gas cans. But I'm taking them. Do I have enough to make 2 makeshifts? No, I have enough to make 1 more. Go ahead and shred this. Alright, there wasn't one over there, was there? No. 60 seconds. Oh, there we go. No, I don't even have space to hold that right now. It's all these. That's fine. I have real armor, don't need makeshift armor. I have too many gas cans, I need to put like almost all of them in there. Here's number 9. Get all the way up to DeSoto and see if those have been taken. I'm gonna have to go like north over the mountains and stuff after. I see number 10. It hasn't been taken. Is there one down there? I can't tell. Yeah, I think there was. Oops, it's a hard crash. That's number 10. I shouldn't go this way, so I'm gonna end up doubling back. No, there was not a truck here. It's been taken. Or no, it hasn't, but I thought I saw it, and it was just the wrecked truck that I saw. Crap, I was trying to go between those. Alright, well, I went the wrong way. Oh well. Doesn't matter. I must push onward. I need 4 more spark plugs to have a record. Up here, perhaps? Nope, nothing up here. Med kit though. Here it comes. 20 med packs and 10 spark plugs. Just a little ways. I'm gonna have to put gas in this thing too. No! It's a big evil tree just sitting there. I have to go over the mountain too. Come on, good job. Alright, stop. Caught some air there. Side of the mountain now. Headed towards the safe zone. Awkwardly. Is this it? I'm about to be out. Looks like I'm about to be out. Like up there is out. Oh, really? Come on. Where the heck am I? F6. Whatever, let's just go around this thing. Didn't I just medkit it? Medkit, hello. Seconds and have to leave PV. Like, the hospital is a good place to go. Although, there could be someone staking it out. Probably is. Oh, here's somebody. Does he not see me here? I'll run you over. I can turbo. My car will even freaking turbo. Potato aim. My car wouldn't turbo at all. It's like I jumped out and took the turbo out with me. let's try the new server again.
The new map. I need more practice games, I think. I need to warm up.
That's why I won the other night, was because it was my last game of the night, because I'd already played a bunch. I was warmed up, and tonight I'm just kind of eh. Been playing Secret of Mana. Too much other stuff, not enough killing people in H1. But I did do some of that, I guess. I killed one or two people. I should have won that fight, though. There's no reason not to. It's like, as soon as I jumped out of the Jeep, it wouldn't ever go fast again. And I was going fast enough to where I could have run him over if I just kept going. And they didn't see me, so I should have been able to kill him, having the jump on him and everything.
Oh, now Allie's online. Say something to her. See if she wants to do twos. I'm gonna try the this. Oh, the Orkinet says, "Oh shit, what up?"
Like a fight or something. She's skinny. Tomorrow's gonna be it. I'm not gonna be on here. Maybe I will. I don't know. I'll let you know. Gary, I'm running solos, and I plan to play twos with my friend Meg.
York in it. He found Owie's stream through my stream.
But, I need to warm up. First and foremost, right meow. Right meow. York. Such a butt.
What does Obi say? Aw, poor Gary. Happening here? Is it loading? Is it gonna crash? What is happening? Oh, 8 people. But one of them is this Syntax. Stupid cheater.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to flip.
So, I only got in 2 games on the new map. Both times was killed by teamers.
What's up, Toe? How you doing?
Telling her my story there. About running into a team of 4 people with only 5 people left. Me versus 4 people.
I'm serious, this feels so slow. It feels like my mouse is in mud.
It's probably really laggy right now, because
I have to pick it up and move it on the mouse pad.
She's not reading the chat. Read the chat and then I can pause you again. Dun 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 dun.
How long did you have to wait to get in the games? Am I also a crispy crab? Oh my gosh! It was you versus 4. What do you mean they were teaming?
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm gonna give this a minute to see if it can get up to 15 people. I'll be right back, just real quick. Quick bathroom and grab a drink and a snack break. And I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. Or if you're gonna go somewhere, check out my sister, P90 Princess. I'll be right back in 2 or 3 minutes or so.
I may be a pleb, but I'm not a crusty crab.
York. In it. Don't make me say your first name. Oh my gosh. Did you just do that? You did not just do that. York?
Does anyone have a telecommunication device?
Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh! No way. York, guys. Can I get some hearts up in here for York in it? York, thank you so freaking much. You're insane. And I just about had a heart attack. Oh my gosh. Thank you so, 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 so much for... Oh my gosh, for the $100 donation, I... Okay. York, thank you very much. Okay, if no one's gonna put hearts in the chat, I'm gonna put hearts in the chat. York, you're amazing. Thank you so much. Holy cow! You're nuts, man! You're such a good friend. I appreciate that so much. Thank you, York.
Have you seen the
rain? Why? York, when can I donate $100 to you?
They hit you in the face.
Well, I can answer that. When I get rich. And it could happen. Who knows? Who knows? Thank you so much. Thank you so much, York. Much love to you, man. You're amazing and insane. And my settings are messed up. What? Bess, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Oh my gosh, York, you're nuts. Thank you so, so much. I'm trying to fix these stupid settings. That feels a little better. Alright. I can work with this. York, you're crazy. Thank you so much for that. Nelson, how are you? You beautiful human being, you. York, I'm gonna go kill somebody for you right now. Oh, you do, Toyota? You like POD? York, my heart is like beating still. Fast, I mean, beating fast still. There's a random... random thing I just hit right there. I seriously have to like move this around. Like pick it up. I've been away for 50 hours and I have 13 hours left until I can sleep. I posted again because why not? Wait, why? Did I not? I didn't see that earlier. I'm sorry, Laser. Why are you. Why? I haven't shot at anybody with the DPI sensitivity stuff I'm dealing with right now, so.
You can't jump that, buddy. You can't jump that. Hey, guess what? You're stupid.
Let them live for you? You want me to let them live? Hey, Casper. Oh my gosh. York. One day I'm gonna return the favor to everyone. It will happen. Wait, I just took... Oh my gosh, please. I don't even have a shoddy in my inventory. You actually want me to let them live for you, York? Just drive by and just say, no! York said to let you live! You want me to do that? Hey, study. What's up? Oh my gosh. That frightened me. Yeah, staying up that late is not healthy for you, man. You gotta take care of yourself. Morgan Freeman would want it this way. Okay. I will. I will. I'm also gonna put this Uncle Sam mask on for you. Where is it? I always lose it. RBI, how's it going? How's it going? I don't know if I'm a fan of the new sensitivity or not. I'm not quite sure. We'll find out when I get in a gunfight. Hello. Alright, you said let him live? But I want to fight. Can I just fight one guy? I need to test this out. He's dead? I let the other guy live by killing that guy. Okay, that's how that went down. Alright, this isn't too bad. It's not too bad. Where's the other guy? Oh, yeah. Holy moly, he's a professional. Oh my
God. I'm back. What are we up to here? 10 people now? A whole 10 people. What's been happening?
I just saved your life.
7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 8, 9, 10.
It's ridiculous.
Is anybody here?
I hope you win.
Directive, you still with me?
Not giving up.
Watching Alley while I'm waiting here for a second. I'm gonna get back on Secret of Mana. I have a feeling we can get up to 15 people and get this started, so let's go ahead and do this.
I need to practice on this.
Secret of Mana.
It's much slower, but I think it might be better.
Back to Secret of Mana. Okay. Did I pause her? Yeah, I want to pause her, not just mute her. But I'll stay in her stream still, so she has a viewer. I'm nice like that. Oh, it's doing that thing again. Don't do that thing. Why is it doing that? Why are you doing that, SNES? I had to move it a little, I guess. Do you sell stuff here, too? I already stayed. And obviously I saved, because I just loaded it from right here. I love it. This game's music is so loud. It's so much louder than H1Z1. Multitasking with my phone, like playing three games at once here. Go big or go home. No doubt or shut up. Oh, this is the blacksmith right there. Sorry if that was loud, I was opening my soda. See, I'm good to go for a while tonight. What do you got? Have all the goods. Power wrist. Elbow pad.
wristband, spiky suit, chain vest, leather cap.
Yeah, I don't want to have extra of these types of things. And not have to buy them from the merchant that overprices them. Fill up on these. Miss anything? I don't think so. I died. I might have missed that. And then I decided to see if we can get 15 people here. We're almost there. I went for a quick break and I just came back. And I've just been sitting in the room the whole time. Power wrist. To use it. I don't know if they can use both of these, like one of each. Spiky suit. And she can wear a chain vest. I need to get some headgear. And yeah, let's get this for her. Let's just see if those are in the same slot or not, because I don't know. That's for me, up to 7. This is for me, 13. Yeah, they are in the same category. Elbow pad is much worse. So there's no reason to buy that. Oh well. I go over to her. Go to her equipment. She gets the chain vest. For now, she gets that. I just need to buy another one of those. I think hair ribbon is the best for the head that she can get for now. Okay, so give me another one of these. I don't even know who uses it. That's all. I guess I'll sell the crappy stuff. Overalls and one of these that I don't need. And then these. That's it. Maximize. Come on, no teamers. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping. You know what's gonna happen, though. Like, I'm just hoping I can catch them all and kill them somehow, magically. Just kill them all and win. Like magic. Oh, we're at 12. If it hits 15, I think it starts the internal countdown. It doesn't say 60 yet, but it's like 2 or 3 minutes till. Is anything back here? Who there? Maybe next door? Why not take a look? Alright, I go next door to see this quote-unquote curious thing. Exhibit hut. That sounds expensive. Alright, sure, whatever. We're here to see the show. 13 people. The Rabbit Man, it's the only one in the world. Oh, he's trying to jip us. Sprite Child. Does this person join me later? $50,000 GP debt to pay off. Man, that's rough. Give 100 will help. Yeah, I'll give 100. Oh, and it grew bigger. I wonder if I have to pay off the whole 50,000 to save him and get him to join my team. It's on this side here. Heard that. So there's nothing up there. Gotta go sneak up on him now. Like, oh, I caught you. Yep, we heard you. The money back. And then what? They just say the same thing. Sprite didn't mean any harm. Okay, well, I must be wrong about that sprite person. It looks like a playable character, but perhaps not. You get like some kind of little kid in this game, though. I think. It's been so long. Save my game for me. Alright, let's go get this axe that supposedly these drawers make. What RPG is this? Slap my head? This is Secret of Mana. It's from the Super Nintendo. Oh, he's gonna help my sword for 100 GP. He'll reforge the sword. Do it. Spent almost all my money. Oh, we dropped to 11 people. We were at 14. We were one away. Gotta get 15 people for this new map to start. So close. To 12 again. Hammer started to glow. It must be the mana sword. It is. I pulled it from the mana stone, so it's the mana sword. Power seeped into his hammer. And he's gonna try to make an axe. I have to come back in a while, he says. But I want it now. Oh, he made my sword better. No, it's a broadsword, instead of a rusty sword. And I need the axe to break through there too, I'm pretty sure. He just says come back in a while. Back again later. Well, that's all I need is the axe. I don't know where else. Oh, there's an earthquake. Had to fight a boss here. Oh, jeez. How do I get in there? Oh, I can sort of hit from where I'm at. Oh, you can hit it from here? Oh, well, there we go. Well, that was easy. Oh, it's not dead yet. Come on, buddy. I can lift you up. bombs barely hurt me. Always gets me though, just follows me around. Comes to my head. This one might be a girl, but just because that's the first name that came to my head for the other little funny creature. It's a Wicket. It's named after an Ewok. That's right. Wicket, what kind of name is that? Oh, I just realized. I didn't even realize when I named it her Wicket that, have Rey and Wicket, so both of them have Star Wars names. Except for me, I'm just always Fox. A lava field. I have to go to her castle to ask her to dissolve the field, and she's a bad witch. Haunted forest and find her castle. Here are bow and arrows. Oh, that seems good. Oh, and the blacksmith is done with his axe, isn't he? It's up here. I'll see what's in these places. Oh, I'm just back in the beginning of town again. Okay. Blacksmith? Are you looking for me? There are 13 people. I can smash boulders, but he wants to charge me. I have one. I have a spear and an orb for the spear, so you need to charge my spear too. We're not done yet here. Oh, we're up to 16 people all of a sudden. I think it's gonna start. Give just a second. See, it should give the message starting in 60 seconds, so I'll take a break when that happens. Ready. The spear is ready. Yeah. I have a boomerang now too. Oh, she came with a boomerang. If that is a she. I don't know if it's a he or she, so I don't know. They didn't really say. I don't know what I'm supposed to think. It's just a sprite. Forge it. Heavy spear. Yeah. And then I need more orbs for them, and then I'll have to come back to this guy. Yep, starting in 60 seconds. Aha! Aha! We're starting with 15 people. Hopefully I don't run into teamers. these no teamers. Okay, you. Yes, you. Equipments. Needs a hat. Can't even wear that. Okay. Oh, came with this though. Didn't come with a hat. And can use that for now. Let's go back to the shop and see if we can get anything else for this person. For Wicket, my little Ewok on my team. There's a shop up here. 30 seconds. We're gonna get to play a game. 10 seconds. Okay. Alright, back to H1. New map time. We're just going back and forth because it takes so long to load new games. Down here, I found a Jeep at before. Is that it? That's it, isn't it? I'm getting a Jeep, I think. It's under that thing. Or no. What was I seeing? Is that not a Jeep? The heck was I seeing and thinking it was a Jeep? Like that big loot crate over there? I think that was what it was. I thought it was a Jeep. Whoa, I'm stuck. Don't be stuck. No! No! Get out of the ground! This is not good. I think we had a malfunction here. What is that? What is all that in my chat message? I think I have to log out. That's why people log out sometimes at the beginning, because you can get stuck in bad places, I think. Oh, I'm stuck. There's no getting out of this. I can't, like, punch or anything or get up. Womp womp womp. We're going back to the RPG, I guess. To go back to the waiting room, because that happened. That's super sad. Snack time. I need a little snack that makes me feel better. After all that waiting, getting in the game, and that happens. Sad day. See if they can get another game to start. Maybe we can get 15 again right away. Never know, it could happen. Sell more before I buy more. I need one of those for him too. And a chain vest for him. And a rabbi cap, I don't believe he has. And headgear, I need that too, don't I? Or do I already have that? Okay, yeah, I have headgear. Other dude needs a rabbi cap. And he has this in mage robe, because I'm 13. Okay. Oh, it gives him 7. equip this. Yeah, so I can sell it. One of the two things. I need to sell something else still. Get the chain vest and the cap, so let's do that. Then all I need is the power wrist. So I shouldn't have sold the elbow pads. Oops. Oopsie. Better than that, so I can sell this crap. And when I get 150, I need to come back and buy that other thing. Sell this garbage. Save it, and I'll go on. Seven players. We'll get there. None of them. Secret passageway. Now I know where I am. Junk. All overpriced. Okay. Snack devoured. Let's continue. I guess it wouldn't hurt to save it right there, but I can save it right up here in the haunted forest. I remember that. swing and a miss. Wicket reached level 2. Go, Wicket, go. Follow me. try the rope, because I don't really think it is. I think I need the whip to go across, that's what it is. Got eggs to level 1. Ray, got the sword to level 2. What is 1 to 4, 1 to 12? I don't know what that means. I need to figure that out. Does it mean I can get the skill up to 4? Or I don't think that's what it means. I think it depends on how many energy orbs. That's what level you can get it to. So like I have 2 with the broadsword, I can get it to 2. Just switch with or no, I want the spear. And she just got the sword up to level 2. See, with him it said 1-12. For her it says 2-0. Maybe that's like some kind of bonus he gets for using it or something. In any case, we'll switch her to something else. If she got it to level 2, that's probably max. Let's use the axe. It's playing Wrecking Crew. Wish there was a code to continue on. Which one is Wrecking Crew? I don't know that one. Is that one of the NES games? Or is that newer than that? Did you see what happened? I actually NES this. I actually got into a game, and then as soon as I landed, I got stuck. I just had to log out because I wasn't going anywhere. Wicked's weapon skill up. And I reached level 9. Alright, Wicked, you're gonna get the bow now. Oh, you saw that. That was not cool. I wasn't too happy about that. If there'd just been a jeep there, like I found one time before, then I would've been happy. Actually, I don't think that was the same place I found the jeep. I might be totally mistaken on that one. Spits out infinite dudes. Gotta do it every time it's open. Wicket reached level 6. Well, Wicket caught up quickly. Oh no, I got moved. I walked into the thing. I'm dying. Can't move. Get me out of Moogle mode. Can't do anything as a Moogle. Here we go.
axe to level 1. We're going in the castle. I like Wrecking Crew as a Mario character in it, a puzzle solving game. Cool, cool. Yeah, I just got a bunch more games today. Been trying to organize them and get the ones in there that I actually own. Ray reaches level 9. Aha! Didn't even have to use a candy to heal her. Oh, I remember this. The chairs are attacking. I can't even get an attack in. guy doesn't even talk to me. So yeah, we're going. I know the cattle talk though. The cat always talks. Nico. Sell me something good. Every time I run right into those things and just die. No good. Wicket weapon skill up. Okay, Wicket, you can get something else now. Let's do knuckles. Guys, help me attack. What are they doing? Yeah, we'll just watch you fight those chairs. You can take care of it. Spear level 2. Barrel. Not sure exactly what a barrel does, but I have one now. Okay. What weapon to use now? Okay. Leveled up everything except for these two new ones, the range. Start with the boomerang. One right there. Is this the witch? I have to fight her. Alright, it's not about leveling at this point. It's about fighting the boss. I have the highest damage melee weapon. The spear, she is that. And let's go ahead and put Wicket back on the bow. We want everybody to be somewhat aggressive. Attack, but keep away. racing thing. Spiky, or a cute little spiky. That's what I have to fight. Oh jeez. I already killed Wicket, knocked Ray unconscious. This is a tough boss, if I remember. Yeah, what a name. I'm unconscious. Ray is unconscious. Do that. I'm unconscious again. I think we might die here. Get up. Get that thing. There she is. Wicket sees the Reaper. Alright, Director, have a good night. Thanks for coming by, and until next time. He's eating me. No. So terrible in this battle. Get away from him. Don't breathe fire. Always lands up there. I just have to run down here, then run back up and hit it. So I just should have figured that out earlier. Do I have another cup? Because it might be worth using it. Now that I have this strat figured out. Not a barrel. Down, tiger. Out of candies too. Yeah. Out of everything. About to be seeing the Reaper. Can't hit him from here. I think I needed to use a ranged weapon for that part. Alright, I'm gonna try again. No trace was ever found. We're dead forever. Back to the last save point. Which is down here. I freed these guys and I talked to him. Yeah, I saved it after I talked to him. Chocolate's like almost like candy. Might as well get two of those. And then one more cup. Just be a little bit more prepared. Then I have some fighting to do on the way there. Spiky, run away everybody, he's gonna jump on us. Two down.
still jumped on this. Staying up there now. Come on. Get down to the target. All of a sudden now it's deciding just to stay up there and cast spells where I can't hit it. 16 damage. How is she dead again? Can I save her while she's at zero? No, of course not. It's just a waste. God, I hate this boss.
Yo.
it. Okay, what do we get? 50 GP, which sucks. And the whip! Well, that's something. Dialogue is alive. Come immediately to the water palace. It's Luca. Wicket's coming too. Start. It's already past midnight here. Probably not. Failed. I must find her quickly. Down here.
have already been in there. Nothing there. I need to turn the air down a little bit. It's getting kind of hot in here. I thought it was cool earlier, so I turned it up a little, and now it's starting to feel hot. Also gonna consider saving this soon and just switching back to normal H1. I don't know if this game is gonna start. It's unfortunate I only got to play two of them tonight. Whoa, there's bad dudes. Bad fishies. Why can't I hit them? Keep knocking me back before I hit them. Here, take that. She's dead? You're kidding me. I need a shot. Holy, she's surviving alright. It's Ray that was having trouble. Be right back. I need to put the AC lower. Okay, back. I think I had my ray set too aggressive for these fishes. She got killed. They have a lot of health too. Takes a while to kill them. They do go down. What's this? Some bad guy hidden inside a heart. There's a crack in the wall here. Turn into like a boss thing. And she's dead now. Great. What the heck? Jeez. Stop eating me. Ugh. I just stopped going below it. That keeps happening. Happening every time. I need my teammates here alive to attack it, because I keep getting eaten. I just got linked something from a friend that plays H1. I'll have to watch in a second. After this boss fight. They kill this stupid thing. Like, why is this a boss fight? This little dinosaur. Fighting lizard. And he keeps healing himself so much. Like, why is this little teeny tiny guy such a hard boss? And I just fought a boss fight too. Here goes again. Super delay on that hit too. Get out. Can't get out of the way. You're gonna die yet. Over and over and over. Die. Is that it? Got gloves ordered. Yay, I beat him. Freaking hard boss. And out of nowhere, it started out as a little teeny tiny thing that I was just beating up. Oh, she's the first, like, summon type thing I get. Ray can use her recovery and defensive. Wicket can use her battle magic. I don't get any. What about me? And me? A mana sword will one day become more powerful than any magic. So you don't get any of mine. Get Ice Saber on your sword. Ray can cast Ice Saber on my weapon to turn enemies into snowmen. And this. Take this with you as it is one of the mana weapons. Pole Dart. And away she goes. Gain undead spells. No one can stop me now. That's it. Okay, so I got a new weapon. I'm still working on the sword. I have a pole dart now too. It's like a javelin. Is that all of them? Are there only 8 weapons? Mana weapons, or are there more? I don't remember. Might be it. Oh yeah. The change. Ray's freaking crazy. Aggressive action to nothing. She can call it Undine. Where she was, okay. Weapon magic level. Magic skill. Undine. Saber remedy and cure water. Yeah, that's all the weapons. I have them all now. Thank you.
again, or one of the others. This game isn't starting. Unfortunately, there aren't enough people this time of night to get the game to start. So I can either just go do normals, or just keep playing this. Sword does go up to level 2 now. So did he max it? Max the sword and the spear. Just need to use like everything else pretty much. Thank you. attacked by a bug. I need to go back in there and see the weaponsmith and the dwarf village in there. I got an orb for the boomerang, I think, and for the gloves. Okay, so we're all good on equipment then. Alright, let's go. Two people in here. Me and one other person. They started the game and be heads up already. Poisoned health. the weapons. Armor. The battles. Kung Fu dress. I want that. It's expensive. It's gotta be good. I think she already has that hair ribbon. Yep, that's hair ribbon. Kung Fu dress. 17. Very nice. Much nicer. Alright, let me just save before I go any further. Guess I'll keep staying in this lobby just in case we magically get 15 people. Magically. So far it's not happening. I'm just gonna run to the bathroom real quick. Give me 2 quick seconds. Okay, back. I'm gonna try to end this pretty soon. Drop my controller. So the point of this was like to kill time until my game started, but my game's never gonna start. It's a bunch of crap. Level 9, wicked. Level 1.
give him the power glove. Punch people now. Take that. One shot that thing. Ray, weapon skill up, hero level 1. Okay, Ray. You can then use. Oh, what is this? Chakra? Oh, that's the boomerang. It's now the chakra. Let's have her use the whip. Zombies. Oh, I've been here. Didn't I get... Or this isn't the place I got banished from. I got banished from my hometown. This place I came and they didn't want to help me either. They're like, you should probably just leave here too. Don't know anything, I told you. I think you know something. I know better than that. When you say you don't know anything, you really mean you do. I have to go, like, south from here, I think. Fana, what's the matter? Ray knows this Fana person? They've lost their free will. They've lost their will to live. This is the armory. He won't sell me stuff till I cure him. Over the castle. Get up here. Houses. Vanda is acting funny too. The castle. Pandora's castle. Yep, beat the witch. Now give me all your treasure. Same thing. Yeah, I did. I beat the witch. Really?
fallen ill.
Let's go follow him and find out. Have to keep moving on.
Keep on keeping on.
What'd she say? Nothing. She's a zombie now.
Goodbye, zombie Fana.
Going this way. These guys are all zombies, wearing strange masks. Oh yeah, I forgot to save at the end of town. I want to save it. I don't want to go right in here and die. There's these weird masks too, or these weird statues. Alright, where's the inn? He swears. Where the heck do I go? Thank you. I would go east from here if I could. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. It's a problem. This is Kipo Village, Kingdom of Pandora, Gaia's Navel. So where's this is the underground place? Is it up here? More signs. Tell me where to go. There's no way, like, I can view the map, is there? I don't think so. I don't think there's a way to bring up the map at all. I don't know where to go. I don't go through the haunted forest. I think I have to go down and then somewhere else. I wish there was somebody that knew that could tell me right where to go. Oh, I got that. It's just the end. Just save it real quick. Again. I think it must be something I'm supposed to do down there in Pandora. Why am I playing as her? That's weird. How did I switch? Oh, I pressed select, that's what it was. I thought there was a way to do that. I thought it was L and R. I'm gonna press select and switch between them. level 2 for Wicked.
Alright.
I'm back here again. I think I'm just gonna end it for tonight. It's like getting really hot here. I'm gonna have to like turn the air down even more and turn the fan on, and it's like already super late and I've been streaming for close to 5 hours now. Started about 8:30 my time, so I think I am done for this for the night. Tomorrow I'll be back and hopefully I'll be able to get in more test games on the new server. So that is the plan for the weekend, to try to get in on the test server and get some more exploring. It's not happening tonight. So I'm gonna call it a night here and end it. If you're curious, check out my sister's stream, P90 Princess, down below in my profile. Because she's on right now, and she's doing stuff, so that's where I'm gonna be. So until tomorrow, have a good night, and see you later.